In this tutorial, we shall discuss where we can edit Fader and Executor pages and which useful options the Chimp features for adjusting settings. Thank you for your interest in the Infinity Chimp Lite controller, and welcome to this tutorial. To learn more about the various parts of the Infinity Chimp Lite controller, keyboard, and screen, you are advised to watch Tutorial 1 and 2, Hardware and Software. This tutorial is based on software version 1.3. If your Chimp uses a different software version, the functions or user interface may be different. Please note that we refer to the Chimp hardware keys as keys and the GUI software keys as buttons in this tutorial. Location of Fader and Executor pages. There are two ways to call up the Fader and Executor pages. First of all, there are two buttons in the selection bar at the top of the touchscreen. These buttons are called Fader Page and Executor Page. The numbers in the buttons show that we are currently working in page 1 of 10. The second method to call up the Fader and Executor pages is on the Chimp keyboard. By pushing the Fader Page key on the keyboard, we can change Fader Pages. By pressing the Executor Page key, we can change Executor Pages. Template Page. The Template key is located on the keyboard. By pushing the key, we will see the Fader and Executor Page buttons move to the template location. In our example, we press Playback button 1 on the touchscreen to select a cue list.
Select Cue List 8 called Front.
Then we press Playback button 2 and 3 and select Cue List 9 and 10 respectively. We can do the same for the Executor buttons. On the touchscreen, tap Executor button 1 and assign a cue list. In our example, cue list 29. We activate the cue lists 8 to 10 by sliding faders 1 to 3 upwards. To exit template page, press the template key on the keyboard. The buttons now display the fader page and executor page numbers. We can still see the cue lists that we have assigned to the faders on the template page, even if we switch to other pages. Fader and Executor Page Functions. The Fader and Executor pages have even more functions.
These functions can be displayed by tapping the Fader Page button or the Executor Page button in the selection bar at the top of the touchscreen.
A pop-up window will appear. In this window, we can edit the Fader and Executor pages. On the left of the pop-up window, we have the Fader pages, and on the right, we have the Executor pages. The functions that can be set are almost identical for each one. At the top of the pop-up window, there are a number of buttons both on the left and on the right. The first button, both left and right, is Append Page. If the 10 pages are not enough, we can tap the Append Page button to add more. We can remove any pages that we no longer need by selecting them and then tapping the Delete Pages button. This function also works if we select multiple pages. We can give the pages a name using the third button at the top. Press the Name Pages button. In our example, we have called the pages Song and left the Auto Number function on. This tells the Chimp to assign an ascending number to the pages automatically. We then tap the Enter button on the touchscreen and are asked whether we are sure that we want to change the names of all of the pages. Tap the Yes button to confirm. Another useful option is to insert a page between two existing pages. To do so, we first have to go to the page where we want the page to be inserted. Then, we tap on the Insert Page button on the touchscreen. We can also give the inserted page a name. In this case, we have called it Solo. If the inserted page is not in the required place, we can move it to another one. This is done by selecting the page in the list and then tapping the Move Up or Move Down button on the touchscreen. To browse through the pages, we can use the keys on the keyboard. One way of switching quickly to a page is by selecting the page and then tapping the Go To page. The Chimp will immediately switch to the right page. Should we wish to link the Fader and Executor pages to each other, we can tap the Link Fader and the Executor Pages button at the top of the touchscreen. If this function is activated, the Fader and Executor pages will switch at the same time. In order to go back immediately to the first Fader or Executor pages, press and hold the Infinity key while holding down the Fader Page Up or Executor Page Up key.
Thank you for watching this tutorial. Infinity strives to keep its Chimp-related tutorials and software information up to date. Keep an eye on our social media channels for the latest information on the Chimp.